Hi guys, we have a video messed up because YouTube crashed, but let's get back to it. So, this is what we've done in the other video. So, yeah. Also, if you didn't know, Bonnie actually has bunny ears because Bonnie is actually a bunny from Five Nights at Freddy's 2 and 1. So, I'm going to get to building the ears. Sometimes I just like to do three sides of purple and just one gray. But with this Bonnie, with this side, it has to be a square gray because I'm making it so the ear is bended. So now it's time to start working on the ear. Wires. If you guys believe these are wires, that's good enough. I'm just slamming them around. We're all going to use a bone block for the belly pieces. So, like, it can look a little old. Because all the Five Nights at Freddy's animatronics are supposed to look old. Because bone blocks are kind of dirty. Yeah, that looks pretty old to me. The back of Bonnie doesn't actually have the front pieces because it's the back. Just in case you didn't know that. Excuse me, sir. What are you doing here? And you're about to get put off. Bye-bye. Oh yeah, I forgot to, There can't be any pieces right now. lights will not be on. But if it's more bright, yeah. Okay. If I switch it to ring, and if I switch. That might work finally. Well, Bonnie is almost done. It's already 6:42. Dang, this took a long time to build. Just like all the other ones. But look at how far we've got. Just look at this guy. So we can't give up yet. But if you guys want to give up, it's fine. Because I'm fine if you give up. If you give up, I give up. So, let's see what it looks like when the lights are off. Oh! My gosh, that looks so creepy when the lights are off. Wow. Now it's so creepy. Okay, so the wire arm is done. So, let's get started on this arm. At least the commands finally listen to me. Let's see if I spawn a chicken. Will that work? Slash summon. See? Chicken. Yep, it works. Die. So these guys only have 4 fingers, so that's what I'm trying to do. So I got 3, this one, this one, and this one. So now we have 4. What do you think of it? It's finally done.